No matter how awesome you think you are, there will never be an end to asking for help. There was one time in my life where I thought, well, you know, we're building this thing and one day we'll just be autonomous and self-sustainable and we can get it all done ourselves. And what I've realized is the bigger something gets, the more help you have to ask for. So I want to encourage you to ask for help today. I'm actually here in the Redefine Gallery at City Arts Factory. It's run by the Downtown Arts District, and they came on last week for Immerse 2017 as one of our partners and have been partners for several years, and they're an incredible friend of Creative City Project and Immerse, and I'm so thankful for them. And I want to ask for your help today. 2 weeks from today is August 3rd, I think, right? It's Thursday. And 2 weeks from today, on August 17th, we are going to go before a board of folks at Orange County here in Florida and make a big request for an infusion of dollars to support Creative City Project and our annual event Immerse as a signature event in Central Florida that will become a destination. So Immerse 2020, the big vision, 4-day event, 100,000 people. And one of the only ways we can get there is by asking for the help of Orange County, but also asking for your help. One of the things they care about is collaboration and the impact that we're making. So if Creative City Project or our events have made an impact on the way you view the city, or if you've had a meaningful shared experience in the streets and public spaces of our city, or as an artist has impacted you or platformed you in a particular way, I would love to hear from you. You can either leave a comment here on this video or on Facebook or DM me, however you want to get in touch. We want your help and we want to have you as a partner in this thing. We can't do it by ourselves, and you're an integral element of us continuing to grow to a massive experience that will be amazing for you and everybody else who comes to experience it. So help us by being on the ground floor of support. If you want to support us financially too, we'd love that as well. I'll put a link in the comments or in the info for this video, and you can click on that. So appreciate you. We'd love to invite you to help us. Thanks to Downtown Arts District and City Arts Factory. And I'll keep you updated on this thing coming up on August 17th as we present to the Orange County Blockbuster Fund. See ya.